Looking good as hell today. Just sent my nigga 5 attachment. Why'd you come from me by the... let me stop before I get copyrighted.
Nigga, true to say, I got a coupe, but I came in an Uber. He a good guy, hope he came with a shooter. Bad bitch, now you can't number two her. If your bitch home, gotta pack up and move her. Bitch, what a sheesh. Looking for a thick bitch named Keisha. Dope boy, what a reefer.
What a can gang, welcome back to another YouTube video. Hi, my name is Camden, aka Camlifa. And don't you know me, you must go ahead and hit that subscribe button and join the cam gang and be cunt, because as you can see, we're cunt over here. So go ahead and join the subscribe. So today I'm here with y'all for another video, because today we're putting out my business cards and any other things. So it might just be a vlog, but the main point is that we're putting out my business cards around town. I just got them yesterday. Get a good look. Get a good look. Cam Links. Let me cover my number just because it's going out there to the YouTube world. Boom. Then we got the pictures. Camden Nelson, CEO owner. Yeah. Y'all can see that cash up, because if y'all want to cash up, y'all can cash up. Oh yeah, we're going to be doing that today. We're going to be putting those out, getting that out to the city and everything else. But right now, I'm probably going to go get another vape because mine is about to be out. And then my cousin told me to call him in about 30 minutes. So by the time I finish doing that, it'll be about 30 minutes. I'm going to call and see what he got going, because he's supposed to be smoking me out. And then I'm probably going to go with Lewis and them to wake them up, because I think they're asleep because they ain't been answering me all day. So we're going to go over there and wake them up, because that's who I'm doing it with. So I'm going to see y'all for all of that. And yeah. So like I was telling y'all, the next move was probably going to see what my cousin was about. So I just got a vape. I just got this Tropical Rainbow Blast. I'm not too sure how I feel about it yet. Like, I don't know. Like, I kind of did make a little face when I tasted it. Like, I don't know. Like, I don't know if I like it yet. So, we'll see how it goes. But if I don't like it, I'm not going to do it. So, that'll just be a waste of my $25. But I'm not doing it because I don't need it. And if it's nasty, I don't want it. Anyway, I'm on the way to my cousin's. We finna, hopefully, hey. Oh. He was looking at me. So, I'm on the way to my cousin's. I'm about to pull up on him. He leave for work. He in the oil field. He leave for work at 8 tonight. So, I'm finna pull up on him, see what he got going. But I ain't staying too long, because it get dark around like 5, and I need to be putting cars out before it get dark. So, no. So, I'm gonna be over here too long. Just gonna hopefully smoke. Look at him for a little bit. But then I got stuff to do. So I'll see y'all when I'm doing the next thing, or when I'm over here with him or whatever. If he wanna be vlogged, then I don't know. But yeah. No shade, that boy looking definitely threw me off of what was one of the main things that I was gonna get on here and say. Little Baby album. Hard as fuck. One of the hardest albums out. But hey, he is the hardest rapper out. So you know, well, I don't know. Like, I really do want to give it to him, but it's just the folk that trained me that be like, my nigga Youngboy still on top. But this album, Lil Baby, you did your big one. You did your shit, like, on it every day. But yeah, that was the point I wanted to say. So, y'all, I just got through smoking with my cousin. Do I look high? A little bit. Got through doing that, and I'm on the way to go to Lewis and Trey's house, because Lewis still ain't called me back, and he still ain't watched none of my store. And I'm like, damn, bitch, it's 3:52, about to be 4. Like, we got to put out these cars before it get dark. So I'm finna go wake him up, and yeah, we'll get back on here after he wakes up. And y'all, still listening to Lil Baby album. That hoe just so hard. Like, oh my God. Well, I'm about to listen to it some more. All right, y'all. So like I said I was going to do, I went up and got these hoes up. Had to get these hoes up and ready because, you know, it's 4 o'clock, bitch. We got on the time frame.
Hi, guys.
So, guys, so I just got Lewis up. He just got up. He finna, you know, brush his teeth and everything else or whatever and get ready. And also, he got to pray. So, after he do all that, we're going to go ahead and go do what we gotta do, and go get some food, because we all haven't ate. So we all agreed on chicken express, so we probably gonna eat chicken express. We really in love with chicken express, because that's really all we eat when I'm at their house, because it's right down the street, so it's real convenient. And yeah, let me show y'all the fit real something simple but cute today, just cause, you know, it's nothing new around here, so it's just a little something. But you know, I got the woolen seeds, I have some cute little sweats, I got a real glass shirt that I got from Walmart a long time ago. I got a jacket that Lewis gave me a long time ago with some orange in it, and as you can see, it's some orange circles, and as you can see, it's from dinosaurs, so that's where the glasses come in, and the beanie was just a little extra. As y'all know, I didn't come through with Vlogmas this year. Hey, who's to say that we can't make next year? But I did kind of know that I wasn't gonna do it this year simply because how hard it was last year. It was not hard for me to get on camera and talk to y'all at all. I just don't want it to be repetitive, and I actually want it to be something with footage, because what the fuck are y'all watching a 5-minute vlog for? Like, let's be for real. Just really don't want to give that to y'all, like, less the content. Anything I want to give y'all, I always wanted to make sure that it's superb. Y'all really enjoy what y'all watching. So yeah, I'm moving to Houston pretty soon, so I know I'm gonna be able to get plenty of content down there, and especially I'm gonna manifest me. I'm gonna leave it all in the Lord's hands, of course, but you know, by Houston, I plan on being Cam Minx, my only job, literally working for myself, and I plan on taking Cam Minx to Houston. So I'm gonna leave it all in the Lord's hand, but we're gonna manifest that. Amen. Amen. So yeah, can we really get into how good I look? Like, I look good. Like, and yeah, I know, I feel like last time y'all saw me, I had locks and now I had braids. Literally, I took, let's just use days. I took my hair down Tuesday night. Wednesday morning, I had a hair appointment. But next, I'm gonna dye my hair again, y'all. I know the first time was real fried and not laid to the side, chair. But this one is gonna be without bleach, and it's gonna be real cute as fuck with my curls. Yeah. So yeah, I just want to come out here and talk to y'all for a little bit while I'm waiting on Lewis. I'm really hungry as fuck. I'm probably gonna give y'all a little short little mukbang in the video too, since we are eating. So yeah, I'm gonna get back on here with whatever we're doing next. Okay guys, I went in there and got bored super quick, so I was gonna see if y'all wanted to do TikToks for me. What else is there for me to do? So, I'm gonna do a couple TikToks I got saved, and I know. So, come on. Yeah.
Got another shorty, she ain't nothing like me. Yeah, about
to crush another fight. I have a bottle, make him wanna bite. I just wanna have a good night. Let me see what y'all knees talking about. Let me see if y'all could do this. Yeah, let's see if y'all was raised right. Why the sound so long? Why was the sound so long, though? It usually not that long. Oh, y'all, let's do this one. If you on TikTok, you know, they got this filter that you could do like watermelon. So I would be like, water. So I'ma hit the screen, and if the water drip pops up, I'll say water. If I hit it again and a melon pops up, I would say melon. If I hit it again and an actual watermelon emoji pop up, that means I got in a row. So water, melon, watermelon. So yeah, let's do it. What up, T-Side? We here with the Cam Gang. Come on, water, melon, watermelon. That was way easier than I thought it was gonna be, Cam Gang. Like, that's the fastest I've ever got it, literally. Oh my God, y'all, it silenced it. It's fine, I caught it with y'all, so that's all that matters. Y'all saw how fast it was. But yeah, let's do another one. Hold on. Let me see if y'all know this one.
They say they don't fuck with me, but I say they can't fuck with me. They like the air, I'm everywhere. How you say it?
Hey. Looking good as hell today. Just sent my nigga Father Tatchy. Why'd you come from me by the... let me stop before I get copyrighted. That come and be by niggas who I don't even find attractive. Y'all let me know. Y'all, this vape is really nasty. Oh my God. I don't know, maybe it just gotta kick in and taste normal, but let me know in the comments below if y'all missed the videos where like I was standing up in my room with the LEDs in the back and I'll have like the story times. Let me know if y'all missed the story times. Cause I can give y'all a couple more. I don't know. I don't know what I could give y'all stories on my back. I've been celibate for almost 4 months. 27th of this month, it'll be 4 months. Which we're in December. So yeah, it's been a while. And honestly, celibacy, it feels good. Like, just to be able to say that, you know, you did it. And like, it's not, you're not eager to fuck. Like, you're not, you don't feel pressured and you don't feel like you need to fuck. It's kind of like a relief. Like, you know, when you feel like, oh, I need some dick. No, you don't need no dick. You want some dick. Oh, I need some pussy. No, you don't need no pussy. You want some pussy. There's a big difference. So, just being able to say, like, hey, I truly didn't need this shit. I just wanted it. It does feel good. And what they got going in the bag? Fuck. What was that? They did that for what? Just feel good. But I don't know what I would give y'all a story time about. What do y'all want a story time about? What kind of videos do y'all want? Because like I said, I'm getting back on the YouTube scene, bitch. I just came off a mental break because I was like, Camden, you got to get your shit back in line. Like, you know, you got to get back on your shit. You got to discipline yourself again. So, I'm coming back. So, yeah. But it probably will be a little dark by the time we get out of here. But stores and stuff, they got lights and we can use our phone, I guess. I really don't want to. I really want to do it in the daytime. But it gets so fucking dark so early. I really do miss being on the YouTube scene. So, yeah, we finna run it up. 2023 is our year. We finna run the fuck it up. Cam Minks, 2023 is our year, bitch. We finna run it up. Cam anything, bitch. We finna run it up. Anybody that's with me, oh, we finna run it up. Yeah. I'm so fucking excited. I'm so ready to see what the Lord has in plan for me. I throw a little ass for y'all. Because I don't think y'all ever seen me twerk. Yeah, I don't think y'all ever seen me twerk. I throw a little ass for y'all. Just for y'all being so great. I have to think about it. I feel like little Justin is over there watching me. That's the only reason I ain't do it. I'm finna get off of here and chill for a little bit, I guess, while we wait on Lewis. Then I'll get back on here. Hey, you guys. We're currently here on the next day. We didn't put up the business cards yesterday, and I left the vlog off where it was yesterday because I got so hungry, and they just turned into hangry, and I just didn't want to do shit else but get food. So that's what it turned into. So yeah, we're putting out the cards today, so look forward to that. Alright guys, I'm back, and as y'all probably thinking, like, bitch, we didn't see no footage of you giving out the cards. I know. Let me tell y'all about that. So basically we was getting ready to do it, and then Trey mom, Lou's aunt, she lets me know. She was like, hey, I've had a business for a while. You shouldn't give out your cards around this time of year because people just gonna throw them away because they really not worried about them. Give them out Tuesday. So today is Thursday. So she told us to give them out Tuesday. That's not that bad. And I got a couple of appointments between them anyway. When they leave, I'm gonna give them a card and they can take that to anywhere. So same thing, same result. So we're just gonna wait till Tuesday to put them out. So yeah, I'm probably about to go ahead and wrap up this vlog. I know y'all got like random footage, but at least y'all got footage. So I don't know, I might make this a whole one itself or add it with the one when we actually do put out the cards. Not too sure. But yeah, just in case I do end it off here, thank y'all guys for watching. As always, love my true Cam gang. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share because y'all know y'all in for me. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace. As y'all can see that the video's not over, so obviously y'all can see that I didn't end it off there. But now that we are back on here, we are finally finna put out these damn cards. We kinda on the time crunch. I really don't know what the fuck we got going on. It's 2:15 and I'm supposed to do my cousin lashes at 3, but also my sister getting her done at 3. So I guess it all just working. We really just not on the time crunch because at the end of the day we all cousins and shit. So there's no, oh, I gotta be there, da da da, because we gonna be together anyway. So either way, she gonna get her lashes done. I'll do that and know that. So yeah, we finna go ahead and put out these business cards as soon as we get Louis back over here. And yeah, I'm gonna get back on here. Yeah. Alright guys, we back on here getting ready to pass these cards out. You know, one of the locations that I wanted to pass them out at was the hair store. So we in the hair store right now, but I'm not gonna be passing them out this I'm not gonna pass them out this whole time. We in the hair store for right now, and then Lewis is gonna merge off and go put them out at the other places because I have a lash appointment, so I have to get to that. And so we just in here right now, but after we leave Sable, I got to do lashes. So Lewis is gonna be on here putting them out at the other places. So y'all get ready to see him.
Hey YouTube, so I am back. I told y'all, y'all know the baddest is always gonna be the one to do it for you. But we're gonna be passing that business card today. Hold on, they falling all on the floor. Cam Meeks all on the floor with them. Yeah, he's still with us.
The CEO is still here. At the hair store, but when we leave, I gotta go.
The CEO is still here. Alright y'all, so what I'm thinking is I'm gonna put lash cards with the lashes simply because why not? You know? But and this is the area for them. You know, they got all their lashes and stuff right here. Can the CEO go home? Because this is supposed to be my vlog and he's progressing. Okay. I need somewhere to put y'all. Y'all wanna see me? Yeah, I'm not sure exactly how to put these in here because this is what I was thinking, y'all. I put one in there, you know, y'all see, and I put one up here, and one right there. I'm trying to figure out more places to put them, but these boxes are very hard to put the lashes in there, but we're gonna make it work. But Cam is checking to make sure we can put them up here. We should be able to, and if we can't, I'm just gonna stuff them in a bag even more. Oh, I can do that?
Yeah.
Actually, you know what I can do? You can be the reporter, huh?
Why you put it in the bag?
So what do you do?
Extensions.
Yeah, it's skin extensions, like individual.
How much
you
charge?
30, 40, 55.
Okay.
I just
want to. Yeah, so we got the cards. We just put some out. They're over there. They're at your local beauty supply. But right now, we're finna pay for the hair. So, you know, y'all. We made it to the mall. This ugly smile. But we finna pass our business cards and deal with H&M. I'm finna call him actually and ask him, do you wanna pass us some in Tawa? Because, let me see. Tomorrow we finna pass out some, what are they called? But they got, oh, business cards. We finna pass our business cards for Camden and tomorrow. And Track will be recorded, so y'all, if y'all can't see me, that's because him. So yeah, y'all finna see in just a minute. Oh, who am I calling now? Anyways, y'all.
Let me see the cards. Where's the cards?
In my pocket. Child, you playing? Not even standing, just showing them cards.
Duh.
Now we're passing them out. But, yeah, okay, so this is the first time doing this. And every place we put them is like nowhere for real for them to really go. So we're like, okay. I'm gone.
Yes, ma'am. I have a question. Do you have any, like, the car holders
see.
No, we don't have them here. We might, in customer service, they might let you.
Okay, so yeah.
Straight up this way, and you'll take a left, it'll be on your right.
Thank you. So yeah, we're going to customer service now. We're gonna see. We went all over this fucking place. And yeah, it's really no place to like put them where people were just to really see them. Like, you know, really don't know. We should maybe should have went to H&M.
Somebody stood on the road with a sign on side of his car.
No, with a sign on side of his car. Yeah, so we finna figure it out for myself. I'm gonna put out some old.
I'm gonna tell him.
And
I'm gonna get your sign made.
All right, y'all, we found a place to put them. We're gonna put them in. So y'all, I have a quick question. Is there a place where I can put business cards in here?
Do you know of any places?
Mm-hmm.
Not just specifically mine, like, or just do you know any places?
For business cards, to place business cards out? Like to promote them and stuff?
There used to be a little thing over there by that sitting area. I don't know if it's still there. Are you filming?
Oh, no, I'm filming myself. Girl.
Come on.
Yeah, I'm gonna say, girl, because the fuck. Oh, ugly ass. Never mind. Shut the fuck up talking to me if I smack shit out of you. Girl, because you said in my film, her bitch, I was not filming you. I don't got to fucking film you, bitch. The camera and the light was on me. The fuck, how is it on you, bitch? You a stupid house. Just for like, yeah, it was like 6 or 7. So we still got to take some towel. Or you can spread them out on the table so they can see them. They got their cards right there.
Don't spread them out, but you know.
I'm placing like this because I told Trey to spread them. He didn't.
But
then
somebody, this is my sister, they're gonna come through and move all the boards.
Oh, well, I can do it like this, make it a cute design then. Yeah, don't this look like a cute scattered pal? We're gonna go somewhere else in the mall. And if we find other places, we find other places. If we don't, yeah, y'all, period. I like this camera, it's giving the girls. Cam, you have to do a lot of editing, a lot of this, a lot of that. I'm sorry, sir. I apologize. My apologies. This is my first time actually doing this, and this is so crazy. Like, vlogging, it's crazy to me. But I'm gonna do it. Because I love you. What they say, Camden, I love you, purr. Okay, now we walk through. We're gonna go to H&M, y'all. It's just over there. And yeah. We're gonna see. Y'all see the last though? We have to get with this little old hoe because. Bitch, who filming you? Like, bitch, I was never putting the camera towards your way. Now, bitch, I should have looked it on her like that. But I didn't. I didn't. Y'all, I keep looking up at the thing.
Yeah, we made it to Grand Lux. It's a famous Grand Lux spa. And we're finna drop some of my business cards off. So, yeah. After you get your spa, come get me, boo.
And just walk in here, y'all, and see if they got a place for business cards.
I got it.
And if they don't, I guess I'll go somewhere else. Oh, it's strong. Your hair smells just like nail polish. Yeah, this is how it look here, y'all. It's real cute, real cute. Yeah, y'all, it's real cute. Passing out business cards. That's getting to it. Yes, ma'am. For volume, it's 55, I want to say.
55?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. You should come book. The number's on there.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Come see you when you come get me. Beginner shit. Okay. We at Skinner's now, so I don't know why I like this way. Yo, we made it to Skinner's and we're about to see if they got places to put out the business cards. But if not, then bitch, fuck you, we're gonna put some name in on the fucking way, bitch. We're gonna drop some off, see if they got some places.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. If not, okay. All right, thank y'all. Yeah, I didn't want to record them because they was looking at me, but the girl, which I gave it to, she's like, oh yes, I need one of these. She put that in her purse. I know that's right, come get me, bitch. Not gonna be giving bitch, but come get me, girl. Yeah. Come do your thug kids with my sister. But yeah, we're finna go head to Cam, so y'all see him in a minute.
Bye, bitch.